you're going to want to do is get to the Aurora's submerged thruster, 500 meters east of your life pod. Make sure you go to the side of it, not behind the Aurora, because there's a Reaper Leviathan spawn there.
Telling myself I won't go there. Oh, but I know that I won't care.
From here, you want to go straight north, one click west.
Sinners can atone from a long prayer. Souls tied in a twine by pride and guilt. There's darkness in the distance from the way that I've been living, but I know I can't resist it. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time. You and I.
Once you see the island, you're going to want to start going around to the left side, as close as you can to the island, because there's a Reaper Leviathan spawn nearby west side of this place. So as long as you stick to the island, you should be fine. Once your submarine is parked, you're going to want to head straight to the alien building. On your way to the alien building, you're going to see a walk up the mountain. Just take that.
Now the reason you're here is for these shale outcrops, these little brown things on the wall. They can give you lithium, gold, and diamond. The only thing you need to worry about is these little crab things. They don't take much health away, so as long as you bring a few medkits, you should be fine. But as you can see, it's unlimited amount. You won't really run out of any material from this cave. Don't worry about the tunnels that lead you outside of the cave. All you gotta do is go back and find another part of the tunnel that'll lead you even further in. And the caves can get very large. I hope you found the video helpful. If you did, leave a like. If you need any more help, let me know in the comment section down below. Peace.
Same time, hiding all of us.